look! It's Pocoyo and Pato. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hello.
What a lovely morning. And what fine balloons. Where are you two off to?
Elly.
Ah, I see. You're off to show your balloons to Elly. What fun.
Elly.
Oh dear. Can anyone tell Pocoyo why Elly isn't answering?
She's asleep.
Elly's sleeping.
That's right, Pocoyo. It looks like Elly is taking a nap. That's a wonderful idea, Pocoyo. What a nice surprise for her when she wakes up. Oh no! It's the balloons! Oh no! Elly! Come back! The vamoosh, of course, good idea, Pocoyo. But where has Elly got to?
Elly!
Oh no! The balloons! Yes, that's it. Oh, do hurry. Oh, please hurry. Hurry there. Quick, quick. Don't let her fall. Got a plan, have you, Pato? Yes, good work, Pato. But, oh, what now? Look where Elly's heading. I don't think Pocoyo and Pato understand. Wait, can any of you tell them what Elly is heading for?
The tree!
She's gonna hit the tree!
Sleepy bird! Sleepy bird! Perhaps it would be best if you left your nest just for a moment. You see, there's a rather large pink elephant riding on a skateboard heading this way. She's almost here! Thank you. I think Elly wants to know why you let her sleep so long. All right then. I suppose I should explain, Elly. First you floated up in the sky, and then you parachuted down to Earth, and then you nearly fell, but you landed on a skateboard, and then... Oh well, at least you had a nice sleep, Elly, and we had a great adventure. Hooray for Pocoyo! Bye-bye. See you soon.
There were 10 in a bed, and the little one said, "Roll over, roll over." So they all rolled over, and one fell out. There were 9 in a bed, and the little one said, "Roll over, roll over." So they all rolled over, and one fell out. Bed, and the little one said, "Roll over, roll over." So they all rolled over, and one fell out. There were 7 in a bed, and the little one said, "Roll over, roll over." So they all rolled over, and one fell out. There were 6 in a bed, and the little one said, "Roll over, roll over." So they all rolled over, and one fell out. There were 5 in a bed, and the little one said, "Roll over, roll over." So they all rolled over, and one fell out. There were 4 in a bed, and the little one said, "Roll over, roll over." So they all rolled over, and one fell out. There were 3 in a bed, and the little one said, "Roll over, roll over." So they all rolled over, and one fell out. There were 2 in a bed, and the little one said, "Roll over, roll over." So they all rolled over, and one fell out. There was 1 in a bed, and the little one said, "Good night."
But Pocoyo didn't like how they played and didn't want any of his friends in the band.
Hi, sleepy bird. So, settling in for a nap?
Ha ha ha!
Sorry.
Pocoyo, you're making too much noise.
Sorry.
Pocoyo, this noise is making it hard for Sleepy Bird to take her nap.
I'm sorry.
What?
Shh. Good idea. Pocoyo promises to keep everything quiet from now on. He'll be your sleep guard. What's that? It's Nina and Roberto. They're playing tag. They're so rambunctious. I suppose tag is noisy, Pocoyo. But what can they do instead that's quiet? Ah, read a book. Much quieter. Pocoyo, it may be noisy, but Elly must practice her tap dancing. What a great idea, Pocoyo! Sorry, I'll whisper from now on. Hear anything, Pocoyo?
Shh.
I don't hear a thing. What now? You must have found every sound there is. Let's check on Sleepy Bird. Sound asleep. Well done, Pocoyo. Pocoyo? Sweet dreams. You've earned them. Bye-bye, all.
Pocoyo listened to all his friends play to decide which ones would be part of the battle. Hello, Pato. What are you doing? You're wearing pajamas. You have a teddy bear, and you're in bed. I see, you're going to sleep. Good night. Oh dear, what's that? Uh-oh. Now, a quiet moment with Sleepy Bird. Hello, Pocoyo. An alarm clock. Pocoyo, it's not a good time to play. Can you tell Pocoyo what Pato is wearing?
Pajamas!
Right, he's wearing pajamas. Can you tell Pocoyo what Pato is holding?
A teddy bear! Teddy bear!
Right. Can you tell Pocoyo what that is? Right! So, Pato is wearing pajamas. He has his teddy bear and he's in bed. What do you think he wants to do?
Sleep?
Exactly.
I'll stop playing!
I put away. I put away.
Meow!
Oh!
Meow! Meow!
Goodness!
Choo-choo! I put away!
Oh dear!
now it's time for Fred Says, that wonderful game where everyone has to get up and do what Fred says. Fred says, jump! That's it! Jump, jump, jump! Jumping is fun! Oh dear. Fred says, clap! Come on, let's clap! That's it! Clap! Clapping is fun! Fred says, run! That's it! Run! Run! Running is fun! Fred says, that's all!
My bed! Pajamas! Sleep!
Are you going to bed too, Pocoyo? Now Pato can sleep.
Teddy bear!
That's Pato's teddy bear.
Good night.
Good night. Oh no! Poor Pato.
Now it's bedtime, I'm going to bed with my pajamas and my teddy bear. I'll turn off the light to sleep well. Good night, my friends. Now it's bedtime, I'm going to bed. I love the pillow that's under my head. Now it's bedtime, I'm going to bed. I'll say goodnight to my friends.
Five little aliens jumping on the bed. One fell off.
Captain Pocoyo and his crew discover a disturbing ship.
Ah, it's getting late here where Pocoyo and his friends live. And Pocoyo and Pato should just be settling down to bed. As I was saying, they should be settling down to bed. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hello.
It's getting very late, Pocoyo. Do you know what we usually do when it gets late? Pato is in bed. Can any of you tell Pocoyo what he needs to do next?
Go to bed!
Yes, go to bed! It's bedtime!
No!
Oh dear, I'm afraid Pocoyo doesn't want to go to sleep. But Pocoyo, everyone needs sleep. You don't need sleep. Are you sure? Pocoyo, I think Pato is saying that he needs his sleep and your aeroplane sounds are keeping him awake. Oh, how nice, Pocoyo. All right, then. That's better. Good night. Oh my, what's this now? Well, bedtime's really not the time for building block towers, Pocoyo. You can build another tomorrow if you like. Good night. Pocoyo? Pocoyo, bedtime isn't the time for playing with trains either. There you go, Pato. He's finally down to sleep. Now you can get some sleep yourself. Oh no! What's the matter, Pato? Can't sleep now, eh? Well, maybe I can help. Perhaps a little soothing music? Let's see now. Yes.
That didn't work. I know. Can all of you sing Pato the Lullaby with me?
Yes, we'll sing.
Are you ready? 1, 2, 3.
La la la.
Well done. It looks like our friends are finally asleep. Good night, Pato. Good night, Pocoyo. And good night to you, too. Good night, all. And hooray for Pocoyo. Bye-bye. See you soon.
Feeling when I start to yawn, my eyes are getting heavy and they won't stay open long. And oh, I'd like to play. It's getting really late and it's time to go to bed. Let's go to sleep, let's have a dream. Stars are in the sky and we're very, very tired. Dreaming, best thing I know. Say goodnight to Pocoyo.
Pocoyo listened to all his friends play to decide which ones would be part of the band.
Ah, what a beautiful evening it is. The stars are all twinkling so brightly. If you listen very carefully, you can just hear them. Do you see what I mean? Yes. And everyone is just settling down to bed. Lula and Pato. And look, there's Pocoyo and Elly. Hello, Pocoyo. Hello, Elly.
Hello.
It looks like they're just about to go to sleep too, listening to the sweet twinkling of... Oh, dear. That doesn't sound good. Pocoyo, Elly, do you know what that is? What about all of you? Can any of you tell Pocoyo and Elly what that is?
It's a star!
Star!
But you see, that star fell at... Yes, it's beautiful, isn't it, Elly? But that star belongs up in the sky. Look. Dear Pocoyo, we'd better try and catch up with Elly so we can explain to her about the star. There she is. Elly, wait! Oh dear. Oh, good idea. I wonder if Pato's seen Elly.
Pato.
I wonder where Elly is hiding. I don't think Pocoyo can see her. Can any of you tell Pocoyo where Elly is?
Up in the tree!
Aha, Elly!
Oh, poor baby sleepy bird. What seems to be the matter? Can't you sleep? But what's wrong?
Oh.
I think little baby sleepy bird misses the twinkle twinkle of the stars putting him to sleep at night. I think everyone's having trouble sleeping without the twinkle twinkle of the stars, Elly. I think Elly would like one more moment with the star. Oh, thank you, Elly. That was nice. How do we get it back up there? Oh, yes, the vamoosh. Perfect. Watch out! There! Right where it belongs. Good job, everyone! And now, everyone in the world can enjoy the star along with you. Doesn't that feel good, Elly? Elly, and hooray for Pocoyo! Night, night. See you soon.
Although every guitarist needs a band. Hello, Elly. Hello, caterpillar and baby bird. What are those? Backpacks? I see. You're playing school. What fun. I love school. Elly says, do you have a notebook? Notebooks. Very good. And a pencil? Yes, you have pencils. Hello, boys. Elly says, do you want to play school?
Ball.
Oh, well. The Martian Brothers Show. Computer.
Computer, it's a computer.
Computer. suitcase. Book.
Book. It's a book.
Pocoyo, Pato, are you sure you don't want to play school? What's this? A story! What fun!
Play!
Shape shuffle. A circle.
Circle.
A rectangle.
Rectangle.
A triangle.
Triangle.
Circle, rectangle, triangle. What's this, Pocoyo?
Clock.
I see. You've made a clock with circles, rectangles, and triangles.
Ice cream.
An ice cream. Can you tell me the names of the shapes? What are these?
Circles.
And these?
Rectangles.
And these?
Triangles.
Delicious. Circle, rectangle, triangle. Oh, look! They've got pencils and they're drawing. Elly says you're not ready for school. You need some things.
Hello!
Can you tell me what these are?
They're backpacks!
Can you tell me what these are? And what are these?
They're pencils!
Pencils!
Now everyone can play school. What fun!
To school and bring a backpack. Let's go to
Hello, Pocoyo. Hello, Pato.
Hi.
Are you planning a picnic today? Oh, I see. What a nice idea. Elly loves to go picnicking. Oh, dear. Elly looks, different, doesn't she? Yes, Elly, there seems to be something different about your appearance today. Can any of you tell Elly what's making her look different today?
Ellie's got spots!
Now. It's all right, Elly. It looks like you've just come down with something. Don't worry. Pato, don't run away from Elly. The elephant spots are nothing to worry about. Elly will soon get better if she rests in her bed. That's all. I think Pocoyo has an idea. Oh, wonderful! You see, Elly, if you need anything, you can ring that little bell and Pocoyo and Pato will come to help you. All right then, why don't you two head off for your picnic? Listen, sounds like Elly needs a hand. Oh, I think Ellie's thirsty. Ah, yes, there we go. Now, why don't you two go and have your
picnic?
Oh, there it is again. I wonder what's up this time. Oh, she wants a vanilla milkshake with toffee ice cream and a paper umbrella on top. All right. Well, if I heard correctly, Elly needs a watering can, a skateboard, a radio, a telephone, and lots of other things. I think you are better. Can any of you tell Elly how we can see that she's better?
Her spots
Exactly. Her spots are gone. No more spots. I think they're tired, Elly. Well, you know, they have spent the whole day running errands for you. I wonder where Ellie's going now. Yes. Well, it looks like our friends will get to have their picnic after all. And I'm certainly glad Elly could come, aren't you? Hooray for picnics! And hooray for Pocoyo! Bye-bye! See you soon! I wonder where Pocoyo could be. There he is, flying in the vamoosh. Hello, Pocoyo. I wonder what Pocoyo's doing now. Oh, it looks like Pocoyo wants to show us something. What is it, Pocoyo? What's that then? Do any of you know what that is?
It's a tent!
A tent.
Yes, you can sleep outside in a tent. That's called camping. Are we going camping, Pocoyo? Wonderful! I just love camping. Well, isn't this exciting? But is anyone else going with us? I know who that is. Pato's coming camping too. Great. And have you got any luggage, Pato? Do you really think we need that? Bath brush, Pato? Really, I don't think there'll be a bathtub where we're going. Oh dear. When will I learn? So, dare I say it? Is that all, Pato? All right. Oh, I just realised. We've got all of this stuff in the vamoosh and we haven't packed anything to eat yet. Oh my. Well, now perhaps we can go. Hello there, Elly. What are you planning to bring on the trip, Elly? That's it? Just your teddy? Oh, that's good news. I think we're ready. Put your teddy on board, Elly, and let's go. I'm afraid we might have put too much into the vamoosh. I think it weighs too much for it to take off. Pocoyo, Pato, what do you think we should do to get the vamoosh flying again? Can any of you help these unhappy campers? The vamoosh is too heavy to fly. What can they do to get the vamoosh to take off?
Say something else!
Leave something behind!
Oh, that's a good idea. Pocoyo thinks it would be good if you left your bathtub behind. And Pocoyo, maybe you could leave the fridge.
Now, everyone, I'm afraid you're all going to need to leave some things behind. Just look at Elly, leaving her one and only thing behind. She knows that this camping trip is really about all of us spending time together. Pocoyo, don't you think you could leave something? Now that's more like it. And look at that! Success! It's flying! We did it! The vamoosh is leaving. Well, we did get the vamoosh off the ground at least, but it appears to have gone camping without us. You know, Pocoyo, you may not be able to go far away on your camping trip now that the vamoosh has gone, but maybe you don't need to. You have your friends with you and all your things.
Camping!
Well, look at that. It seems that it's sometimes just as pleasant to stay camping as it is to go camping. As long as you have everything you need, your friends. Hooray for Pocoyo! See you soon!
Phew. Hi, Pato. Whew. It certainly is a hot summer day. Whew.
Oof.
Pocoyo, maybe it would be better just to go someplace cool, like the mountains.
The mountains.
Pato, I think you're the best choice to lead the expedition. Besides, you've certainly come very well prepared. You've reached the top at last. How wonderful! Pato, there you are! Finally! Better set up your tent, like Pocoyo and Nina. Oh, you found the tent poles. But those are golf clubs. I'm afraid you took the wrong bag, Pato. Don't worry. I'm sure Pocoyo and Nina will lend you a hand. Pato, a gift for you. Isn't it magical? What a wonderful camping trip this is after all. Good night, everyone.
Oh, do you hear that? What is it? I wonder who it could be. Can any of you help me? Who is that singing?
It's Pato!
Pato! So it was you! I had no idea you could sing like that. There you are! There's nothing Pato loves more than getting clean. How many showers is that today for you, Pato? Three? Oh, I'm sorry. Four, of course. You'd better get going, though. Pocoyo and Elly are waiting for you. Yes, indeed. Being clean certainly makes Pato happy. Pato, Pato, look out for that! Phew, that was a close one. I think Elly and Pocoyo are having lunch. I wonder what they're having. Don't you want a sandwich, Pato? Messy, is it? Pato, why don't you come out now? I'm sure Pocoyo and Elly have finished eating now. Yes, they're bound to be playing something else by now. Now, where can they be? Finger painting, getting messy and having fun.
Oh, dear. Yes. It's all right, you two. It's just that I don't think poor Pato wants to finger paint either. You see, he just took a shower. What is it, Elly? 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 Pocoyo? You know, Pato, you needn't be so worried about getting dirty. Yes, I know you're clean, but Pocoyo and Elly have finished painting. I wonder what they're playing now. It can't be anything as messy as painting, can it?
Muppie!
Oh dear! Well, that was amazing, Pato. Not a spot of mud on you. Wait a minute. Well, Pato was trying so hard to keep clean, but can any of you tell him what's happened? Yes, I'm afraid to say, Pato, you've got a spot of mud on you. Look. Pato? 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 You know, I was trying to tell you before, getting dirty isn't such a bad thing. No, no, it's true. Think of it this way. You like getting clean, don't you? Well, how much fun would it be to get clean if you didn't get just a little bit dirty first? Oh, look, how nice. Your friends even brought you a bathtub. I suppose Pato worked out that if getting a little dirty makes bath time a little more fun, then getting a lot dirty will make it a lot more fun. Hooray for getting dirty and for getting clean. Hooray for Pato. Hooray for Pocoyo. See you in the tub later. Bye-bye.
Oh, look, it's Pato. Hello, Pato. What have you got there? Soap, a brush, and a towel. What are you going to do with that? Oh, you're going to have a shower? Lovely. Oh, dear. What's this? Pato's soap, brush, and towel are gone. How is he going to have a shower now? A quiet moment with Sleepy Bird. Shower cap?
Shower
cap! A doll? Oh.
Doll!
Grrrr. Oh dear. Good night. Does anyone see Pato's soap?
There it is!
There's the soap!
Good job! You found it! Does anyone see Pato's brush?
Elly has it!
She has the brush!
What is that on the scooter?
It's the towel! The towel!
The towel!
Oh dear, Pato is really angry that you took his things. It's time for Fred Says, that wonderful game where everyone has to get up and do what Fred says. Fred says, skip. That's it, skip. Fred says, clap hands. Come on, let's clap. That's it, clap. Fred says, spin! Spin! Well done! Fred says, that's all! Oh no, Pato's brush and soap. Pato, your soap is right here. Pato's ready for his brush. And ready for his towel. Hooray for showers! And hooray for towels!
I take a shower wearing my shower cap. I use the soap and then the brush. I take a shower wearing my shower cap. I use the soap and then the brush. And when I finish, I use the towel. And when I finish, then the phone rings.
Hello, Lula. Oh dear, you're getting very dirty. You know what happens when you get dirty, don't you? That's right. It's time for a bath. Come on, get in the bathtub, Lula. Oh no! Lula, come back! It's just a bath. It won't hurt you. Ah, Elly. Thank you. What's that, Pocoyo?
Soap.
Soap. Wonderful. And what's that, Elly? A brush. Great. Very soon, Lula will be nice and clean.
Surfing the net with Elly.
Hi, Elly. Pocoyo wants you to search for a word on your computer.
Clean.
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 Pocoyo wants to see something clean. Ah, it's Fred. Oh my. Are Fred's teeth clean?
No, they're dirty.
Clean, 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 clean. Clean.
I think we'd all like to see Fred clean those teeth. Ah, much better. It feels great to have clean teeth.
Thank you, Elly.
Yes, thank you, Elly. Well done. There. Lula is nice and clean. Uh-oh. Oh, dear. Here we go again. Can you tell Pocoyo what Elly wants?
The soap, the brush, the soap and the brush. Soap, brush.
Shape shuffle. A square.
Square.
A circle.
Circle.
A rectangle.
Rectangle.
Square, circle, rectangle. Ooh, what's this, Pocoyo?
MP3.
An MP3 music player. And you've made it with circles, squares, and rectangles.
Speaker.
Oh, a speaker. Can you tell me the names of the shapes?
Rectangles.
And these?
Squares.
And these?
Circles.
Square, circle, rectangle. Now Lula is really clean. Doesn't that feel nice, Lula? Uh-oh. This doesn't look good. Ah, good work. But it looks like someone else is dirty now. Yes, you, Pocoyo. Pocoyo, it's just a bath. It won't hurt you.
When your dog is really dirty and it's time to take a bath, take the soap and brush and get it clean. Now you get the your dog it is. When he's clean, he can get dirty again.
Hello, Pato. How beautiful your flowers look. And that delicate aroma. Heavenly. What is it, Pato? Oh, yes. You're right, Pato. Something does smell really bad. Can any of you guess what smells so bad?
Lily smells bad.
I fear you may be right. Oh, dear. Hello, Elly. Is that new perfume? Oh, yes. It smells dreadful. Lula. Oh. Oh, my word. Oh, dear. Oh, hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
What have you got there?
Sandwich.
Ah, there's nothing better than a nice, tasty... Yes, I know, Pocoyo. Lula is very smelly. Can any of you tell Pocoyo what he can do to make Lula smell nice again?
Wash her!
Give Lula a bath!
Wash her! That's a wonderful idea! Now, Lula, it isn't that bad. Now, Lula. Oh, dear. Pocoyo thinks it's time Lula had a wash. Maybe you could help him. Aha! You got her! Oh dear! Elly, catch her! Watch out! This is harder than it looks. What's this? Oh, I see. It's a cleaning machine. Brilliant.
What?
It doesn't seem to be working. Oh, Pato! Well, I have to admit, you do look very clean. Oh, Pocoyo, how will you ever give Lula a bath if you can't get her into a bathtub? Lula, you are a stinker. Can any of you think of a way Pocoyo can get Lula wet?
In the rain!
The rain!
That's right! Pocoyo can use the rain to clean Lula. Now that is one clean dog. Hooray for Pocoyo and hooray for getting clean. Bye-bye. See you soon.
Hello, Elly. Making a nice cup of tea? Oh, dear. That won't do. Good morning, Pocoyo. Ah, bath time. Aren't you forgetting something? Yuck! Your water's gone bad too. Hello, Pato. Oh, do be careful. Your water has a rather icky color, too. Pato? Something must be done about this nasty water straight away. Very good. You should follow the water pipe to the start. The water in this pond simply must be cleaned up. That poor fish! Oh, we should help him. Pocoyo. You certainly are collecting lots of rubbish. Wonderful, Pato. This pond will be clean in no time. Everyone. But I'm afraid the water is still brown. Well done, every one of you. Well done indeed. Ah, what a perfect morning on the nice clean pond. And it's all thanks to all your hard work, guys. Hello, Pato. What a lovely living room. There's a sofa, a table, a rug, and a TV. Wonderful. Look! Your friends are here!
Hi, Pato!
Pato, that wasn't nice.
The Martian Brothers Show!
TV. Radio.
Radio, 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 radio.
Radio, it's a radio.
Phone. Ah, popcorn. Delicious.
Hello!
Pato, your friends are here. Where is Caterpillar?
The table.
She's on the table.
Where is Pocoyo?
He's on the sofa.
And where is Lula? That's right.
Oh.
Wheel of Colors. Welcome to the show. Here we go. And today's color is... purple! All right, let's all look for something purple. Go! Something purple. All right, let's see your pictures. A purple ball, a purple umbrella, and a purple cup. Good job! Now keep looking for purple things. A purple car, perfect. A purple aubergine, beautiful. And this, do you know what it is? Purple alien. Hooray for purple!
Pato, that's not nice. They are your friends. I wonder where your friends are, Pato. They aren't having much fun. Pocoyo, Pato would like you to sit on the sofa. That's right, Lula. Sit on the rug. And Caterpillar sits on the table.
All right.
What fun! Now everyone can watch TV together.
Welcome to my living room, my friends have come to be here with me. We all watch the TV, one sits on the table, one lies on the rug, some sit on the sofa. Sofa, one sits on the table, one lies on the rug. We all watch the TV.